The AW159 Wildcat Anti-Submarine Warfare Helicopter of the Philippine Navy are going to be assigned to two missile-capable frigates, the BRP Antonio Luna and BRP Jose Rizal. The Leonardo AW159 Lynx Wildcat are purposely built for anti-submarine warfare. It is the most advanced anti-submarine warfare platform of the Philippine Navy. It is armed with rockets, machine guns, missiles, torpedoes, and depth charges, and fitted with modern sonar systems for tracking down submarines.